I was really not even planning on it making the album because it was such an emotional song for me. It was one of those moments where I was not planning on writing a song that day. I was having like a total meltdown crisis in my personal life. And so I sat at the piano for like 4 hours and just was crying and crying. And I'm like, oh, I'm a human. Like, it was literally just for me. It's the first time with album two that I'm using a lot of programming. And I was really hesitant to do that with my first album, especially because I come from the school of Beatles. And I'm like, you just record what's in the room. So I kind of went out of my comfort zone, and with Human, there's so much stuff going on the actual record, on the track, that I feel like uncovering it, so to speak, or doing it acoustic or something, is going to be a whole nother element.
So if I could have my vocal way louder and Wayne's less as loud. Okay, let's try the chorus one more time.
Like, normally, you know, some songs don't sound that different when you strip it down, but Human especially is a different experience with just piano, guitar, and a little bit of cajon. It's like definitely more intimate and definitely more focused on, you know, the vocals, whereas in the track it's kind of like beats and 808s. I mean, the stuff that's all new to me, but to do something like this I think is really cool.